Yo, bro. Hey, yo.
Oh, I gotta adjust the audio. In 1 second. Ah, fuck. Whatever. Try one more time. I can't never get it exact. Okay.
What's up? Back to getting the ass kicked. I don't even remember what I was doing last time, but in any case, I'm gonna just continue from here and see what awaits me. See what awaits. We wrote a prelude to your mom's kitchen chair. Run shadows back down your dark basement stairs. Man, this area is brutal. Got a fucking enemy that takes your max health away. Let me kill him now, dude. I don't have time for that. Do you see that? Does it come back? I mean, that's crazy. Oh, man. I ain't even looking at all these. Oh, it does come back after a while. See? Okay, well, that's good. I thought it just stayed like that until you went to a fucking bonfire or something. I mean, it's still bad because now I have to use, you know, an Estus flask. That's really gay. Look how much souls he gave me, though. Damn, that was a shitload just for that. He's an easy enemy. I really don't understand why that is, though. In any case, last time I got pushed off. Oh, shit! And it happened again. Dude, stop doing that to me. I'm not done exploring. Oh, my God, no. Okay. I'm stuck, dude. I can't move. Why the hell do they keep... Oh, my God. I don't have any more. What? That is not good. Should I just die? I mean, because I'm trying to go get some stuff. Whatever. I'm not even prepared for this area. I don't have any blood. I got one. I tell you what, I don't even know why I'm putting it here. I only got one. Okay. If I die, man, I'm just going to go back and buy that. Damn it. That's gay. I thought I was prepared, man. I guess that's what happens when you just go straight into the... What the fuck? Okay. Get that shit out of here. Retarded. That was really retarded. What? Why is this on? Oh no, I'm playing online. This is stupid. I don't want to play online, dude. Hold on. I'm going to have to change this. Yeah, I'm going to log back in offline because I do not like playing online. I only did that to get the update, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to continue to play. I guess I got to press load. That's loaded. All right, there we go. Shit. You want a prelude to your mom's kitchen chair. Oh, okay. There's an area there. Because I was about to say, I can't go that way, so how the hell am I going to progress? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, wow. This is going to be gay. No, you know what? No, it's not. Let me just do this. I'm trying to get him. Oh, yeah. These enemies are fucking annoying. I'm about to wait till my health come back, dude. I'm not messing with that. My max health. Okay. That is a fucking gay enemy. Let me get this straight. He can take my max health away. Max health. It's bad enough that you take my health, but my max health and dwindle it down to nothing. That's worse. Even if it does, what the fuck are they throwing at me? Shit. Even if it does come back, it's like, bruh. I still, in the end, have to use an Estus Flash, so. That's bad, man, because what if I got to fight an enemy who ain't going to let me? Let it come back. Then I'm fucked. How the hell do I get in here? Must gotta drop down from somewhere. Oh, the prelude to your mom's kitchen chair. Yeah, and this. Okay, I'm back up here now. Is this where I just was? Yeah. Cool. Now I can go back. And prepare and go buy me some stuff that I need from this area. Whew! I mean, the first thing to get is a fucking homeward bone. A couple of them. That would be greatly beneficial. That guy, man, he need to come back. I need some fucking stuff.
You're on a prelude to your mom's kitchen chair.
I think it's safe to say that I won't be needing poison at this place, you know what I mean? But he the one who sell it, so I can't even buy it. Oh, man.
I'll be out of my mind.
Oh, I didn't even know I had this.
Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
No. She don't sell it. I don't care about that. But let's face it, it's not going to degrade that quick no way, so. Let me buy like four of those. Okay, I need to. Oh man. See, man, I can't get it. Oh well, I'd rather have the homeward bone. Well, let's continue. Maybe this time I can go through the first part without getting knocked off. I mean, that'll be very great. That'll be nice. Be wonderful.
Ah.
Remember that song? I'm gonna run. Nope, not this time, buddy. Oh shit.
What the hell?
Dude, look at that! I'm dead! Wow! I died instantly. Did you see how quick my health went down? They only hit me once. If they only hit me once, I would have pretty much still been very well alive. But since they got that effect, that makes my max health go down. That is retarded. Retarded. Why? Why is that? This is going to be difficult, man. It makes it bad when it's one, but two? Oh, man. I'm just hitting away and I'm still losing health. That's a problem, dude. Okay, so how do I tackle this, man? Now I'll come in. It really wouldn't even make sense to fucking... Come out, you bastard. Here he comes. I'm scared, man. I'm not stepping out until he comes closer, because, I mean, I don't really know how that works yet. Fuck you. You gotta kill him instantly. Two of them, that's bad because the effect doubles. That's real gay. That is gay. This might be the gayest enemy in the game. And I'm not even, that's no joke. I don't see what the hell. Just think about that now. An enemy that makes your max health go down. By just standing there. He ain't even doing nothing. Oh, there ain't really no need for me to go down there. If I want to go down there, the only thing I need to do is... Well, no. This is the way to go. Because there's nothing down there. Remember? So, let's go this way. I pretty much was just down there. This is the way to go. Oh, my God. I'm going to have to contest with these... goofballs the whole time? Are you serious? I know I'm running into an ambush. Like, look at that! What the fuck? Couldn't even hit him. Are you serious? That is gay. Oh my God, bruh. I couldn't even hit him. It's like, even if I come into his vicinity, I'm affected. No, this is stupid. This is really stupid. I don't care about the souls, dude. I can get that many souls just by fighting four of those knights. I don't care about that. I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. Really retarded. Yeah. I mean, it's not even curse or nothing. That's worse than curse. Yeah, I just said it. It's worse than curse. Look at that! Are you kidding? Wow! Look at my health! And he's still alive! I thought I killed him. I'm dead. Yep. Wow! Are you serious? Look at my health. It's measly. Oh my God. Wow. Well, I mean, I gotta be careful. Like I said, those souls, I can just kill like four of those knights and get that amount of souls back. It's no big deal. I've been more interested in beating the area. If I want to grind, I can go grind. I'm not worried about souls right now. I'm fucked. I guess I gotta wait until my fucking health goes back up. Oh wow, he's chasing me. Isn't that great? I mean, they're easy enemies, don't get me wrong. But the fact that my health is going down like that, bro, that's gay. That is retarded. No status effect, it's just going down. Like, what do I do? He didn't even hit me. Like, that's stupid. Whatever, game. Whatever you say. Man, this got to be the most bullshit enemy in the fucking Dark Souls 3 franchise. And I'm saying that already. I've just encountered. You know I hate basilisks. But they nothing compared to this shit. I'm telling you, nothing. What do I do? Do I lure him over here? What the fuck is that? I'm gonna just wait till it goes back up, man, and try it again. What the fuck do I do? I mean, I guess I could shoot him with an arrow. But I mean, not now, because some enemies coming after me, but. Fire ain't gonna do shit. Like, it doesn't go straight, it just goes in an arc. So, I mean, I can kill them with that shit, but not him. And by the way, he's probably a mage, so it ain't gonna even do nothing to him. I'm pretty sure he got fire resistant armor on. Okay, come on, bro, let's go. I ain't got time for bitches. What the fuck am I tripping over? Man, they are fucking standing around him like idiots. Okay, I'm trying to switch to my weapon. I mean, to my fireball. What the? Are you serious? It hit a chain right in front of me. A fireball was stopped by a measly chain. Wow. Look at this. Look at that shit. Are you kidding? I am pissed. This area is pissing me off. I'm not a fan. Okay, you dumb fuck. Let's go. Fuck it, dude. I'm just gonna equip it because he's not even doing nothing. Oh, these gonna hurt, buddy. Oh, I don't have any more. I gotta use regular arrows. Damn it. Great. Not that fucking dumb. Oh, God. Oh, this can take forever. This would be perfectly fine if he hit me and then that effect started. They haven't even hit me yet, and I already take whatever effect damage. This is just fucking stupid. What the fuck is that? Shut up. What did I just say? I can't go down there, I don't think. Anyway, in any case, I'm gonna go this way. What? So where do I go? Okay, now I'm really lost. This is just like this place from Demon Souls, bro. And they had some bad enemies too, like the electric, I don't know, doctor looking enemy. That enemy pissed me off, but it's nowhere near this because it can kill you in one hit too. Where the fuck do I go? Because down here is nothing. I mean, I gotta like tread cautiously because where is he? Where's that bastard? Kill him right the fuck away. Alright, settle down, guys. I really didn't even have to go that way. I don't know why I went that way, but hold on one second. Nope. Yeah, it ain't nothing down here for me to do. That's locked. Yeah. Like, where do I go? There's nowhere for me to go. Huh? I don't even know why I came this way. Well, now I'm bleeding for like 4 rounds. What the fuck? Note to self, don't come this way. Okay, now I gotta find out how the fuck to get down there. This ain't looking good, man. I'm gonna tell you that now. Oh, wow. Now these fucking annoying ass enemies. God, they're annoying. Everything is locked. What the fuck do I do? What is wrong with the frame date? Frame rate, I mean. There's gotta be somewhere to go. Oh, so is it done? I can't go this way. Look. It's gotta be somewhere I gotta drop down from. But how? I'll find it in a second. This is BS. BS. Yeah, this is the second level, but there's no way for me to go across. This is a hidden wall, which is probably is. It'd be just my luck that it is. See, it's locked. What the fuck do I do? I can't be a hidden wall, because where would I go? I do not know, dude. They're not even powerful, they're just fucking annoying. Where the hell do I go, man? What's this? Can't open it. I'm stuck, man. I don't know where to go. This is the last place I got left, man. If I don't find nothing here, it's like... Ah. Here we go. Shit. Thank you. God damn. I was just about to get pissed. More than I already am. Oh, wow. Let's not go down there. I guess I can open this now. Sweet. Any enemies that want to just jump out and make me fall? Jailbreaker's key, huh? There was a couple things that said it's locked. Whatever said it's locked pretty much means you got to get a key. If it like doesn't open from this side, means you have to find an alternate way to go to the other side. Maybe this is it. Nah, see? I got to find another way to get there. Okay, that's bad. What? Oh, this is gone. Oh my goodness. What the fuck is this? How the fuck did I miss that? Are you serious? And he made me miss the loot. Bastard. Man, this place is fucking creepy. Oh shit, another one. Good thing they weak. So why would I open that? I mean... That always happens. If I buy an item that I need, I find it later. Get that shit out of here, dude. Oh, no. What the fuck did he come from? Oh, my God, dude. Are you serious? Dang, they fucking weak. Weak pussies. This area is really giving me a bad attitude, bruh. At this point, I'm like, fuck this. I don't really care if I die. Like I said, man, if I need some souls, I'll just go get them. and go grind. Yep. Of course it's a fucking mimic. Dude, I said it in that last video. How many mimics are on this game and how many real chests are on this game? Like, the amount of mimics on this game is fucking crazy. What the fuck? You didn't even encounter mimics on the first one until Anno Londo or some shit. Oh, wow. Estus shards? I thought I was done getting those. Okay. Man, I don't got that much health, dude. Like I said, I don't give a fuck. Let's fight. Four of them? Five of them? Okay. They weak, though. Two hits and they almost dead. Two hits and they are dead, matter of fact. Shit. Oh, I got an Essence Flash from him. Sweet. Okay, how many are there? And you know what? This looks like a place I would get invaded at, but I don't have an ember, so. Oh, I don't want to backstab. I'm too weak. Nah. I may go back with a homeward bone if I don't get a bonfire soon. Oh, okay, that's this door. Okay, sweet. Oh, it isn't? Where the hell am I? Another demon, huh? Well, I can't. There's no way I'm fighting him right now. I don't got no fucking health, dude. What? I think I know what this is going to lead me to. Yep. The same fucking spot. Oh, no, 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 it's not. I fight you, dude, but not right now when I don't got no hell. Oh, great. Rats. I don't have time for this, dude. Oh my god, they did an excellent area. I mean, an excellent job on this fucking area. This fucking bullshit. If that was their aim, mission accomplished. I gotta hand it to him. Whoa, what the fuck? Come on, man, I need a bonfire. Pronto. Oh my fucking god, are you serious? No, sir. Why are there so fucking many mimics on this game? Okay, that's not one. I don't want to hit it too many times and break that shit. And then it's going to be... Nah, it won't be rubbish. Shit! Fuck all them. I'm not... I'm not dealing with that, dude. Get out of here with that. I can easily go back to where I was just at, dude. That shit. I probably was close to a bonfire and everything, but I do not care. See, you wouldn't want to be. I ain't got time for that, man. Excuse me. This guy still hasn't come back. Well, I guess I'll continue because I was getting somewhere. I do want to fight that giant, though. Wow, someone's knocking on my door. I guess I gotta put this on mute. Thank you.
then touch take no. Very well.
Ah.
Well, very then take nuts.